In this GIMP workshop, we are going to create an amazing photo mosaic portrait. We are going to do this with the standard options in GIMP, so there are no plugins required. You have to organize 25 images in a separate folder that you want to use to make the mosaic image. Now we start by going to File, Open as Layers, and select and open these 25 images. The amount of 25 is important to get the same result as in the video, but they can be of various sizes. Go to Image in the menu bar and click Fit Canvas to Layers. Now hit Ctrl+Shift+J on your keyboard to fit the image in the window. Back to File, Open and open the image that you want to use as a portrait. To achieve the same result as in the video, the size should be approximately 1920 by 1280 pixels. Click the thumbnail of the 25 mosaic pictures. Now hit Shift+C to activate the crop tool. Go ahead and check the option Current layer only, and then check Fixed aspect ratio. Fill in the ratio 1:1. Crop the visible image so we get a square-shaped image. Hit Enter or click in the corner to apply. Then we make this layer invisible by clicking the eye, and we select the layer just below it. Here again, we crop the image and hit Enter to apply. We make this layer also invisible. Now select the next layer, just below this one. Go ahead and crop this image. Hit Enter. Make it invisible and select the layer below it. In this way we continue until we have cropped the last image at the bottom of the layer stack. There is no batch option in the standard GIMP program, so we have to repeat manually these steps for each image. This might look like a lot of work, but it took me, for these 25 images, less than 5 minutes. With the bottom layer selected, we hit Alt+L on our keyboard. Then we hit the S key, so we get the scale dialog box. We only have to type in 100, and then we hit Alt+S on our keyboard, so the image is scaled. Hit the upwards pointing arrow on your keyboard to make the layer just above the previous one active. Hit Enter to make this layer visible. Hit Alt+L on your keyboard again, and then we hit the S key. Type in 100, and then hit Alt+S again, so this image is also scaled. Hit the arrow key to make the layer just above this one active. Hit Enter to make it visible. Repeat the same steps again, that is Alt+L, S, type in 100, Alt+S, arrow key, and Enter, and repeat these steps for all the images. In this way, we scale all the layers until we are at the top of the layer stack again. Here too, it only took 4 to 5 minutes to complete these steps. Go to Image and click Fit Canvas to Layers. Now hit Ctrl+Shift+J to maximize the image in the window. Press Shift+Ctrl+N to make a new layer. Rename it Mosaic and make its fill type white. Click OK. Go to Image, click Configure Grid. Add the spacing, we fill in 100, and when we click the OK button, the width as well as the height are 100. Go to View and click Show Grid. Back to View and now click Snap to Grid. Then we go to Layer, Stack, and here we click on Layer to Bottom. Hit the M key on your keyboard to make the Move tool active. Now we're going to make a square of 5x5 images and fill this with our 25 images as shown in the video. When we move the little pictures, they will snap in its place. You might want to vary the colors and or the darker and lighter images while you place them in the square. When you feel it's okay, go to Image and hit Flatten Image. Hit Shift plus C on your keyboard to make the crop tool active again. Crop the square and the selection will snap in its place. Then hit Enter or click in one of the corners to crop the image. Hit Image and click Fit Canvas to Layers. Then click on the zoom icon in the top right to maximize the mosaic image in the window. Now we go to Filters in the menu bar, click Map and then Small Tiles. We leave the default settings as they are and just click OK. Back to Filters, Map, and now we hit Tile. Here we unlock the chain and fill in the size of the image that we want to use as our mosaic portrait. The width is 9020 and the height is 1280. Make sure that the option Create New Image is checked and click OK. Now we drag the mosaic image via the thumbnail of the girl image into the girl image. Change the mode to Overlay. Go to Colors, click Brightness and Contrast, and make the contrast plus 70 or whatever feels good for you. Click the preview off and on, and when you think it's okay, click OK. And there we have it, an amazing photo mosaic portrait. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If so, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave a nice comment. Thank you very much for watching.